Ladies and gentlemen, it's your man Franklin Donnie D, host of the Behind the Curtain Show, Pasadena Media. I'm here tonight at the Mix with the face of the Mix, Michelle Richardson. How you doing, Michelle?
I'm doing well.
All right. So I noticed you're booking such great entertainment here. I saw last night it was jamming. Who do you got coming up next?
Well, we have Blue Agave. She'll be here on this coming Thursday. We also have Elena Gilliam and George Gilliam, Kid Ramos, featuring Johnny and Jaylene. We have Gina Salinas. She's on her tour. So she'll be here at the end of the month. Check out the calendar at themixpasadena.com. You can always call the restaurant as well to find out. Reservations are recommended, so as you can see tonight, we're filling up, so it's always best to make a reservation.
Okay, you heard it right here from Michelle Richardson, the face of the Mix. Thank you. Tonight, I have with me the man himself, Jimmy McConnell. How you doing, Jimmy?
How are you, sir?
Oh, pretty good, pretty good. You know, I understand, man, I'm looking, you have a great orchestra here.
Well, thank you very kindly.
How long have you been in the business, the music business?
Over 30-some years.
Whoa!
We've been together 32 years.
Okay. And where are you from?
Originally from Louisiana.
Okay. And are you located in Los Angeles now?
I live in San Fernando Valley.
Oh, okay. So who's appearing with you tonight?
The one and only, Miss Barbara Morrison.
Oh, sookie now. Barbara Morrison. All right. How long have you guys been working together?
For quite a few years, to tell you the truth.
Okay. So, do you have any shows coming up after this that we might be able to talk about?
Yes, last night we were in Oxnard, California. Same building that Count Basie played in at the Performing Arts Center. Tonight we're here to Mix for the people in Pasadena and all around Southern California. Next week, next Saturday, we will be at the Lowe's Restaurant in Hollywood.
Lowe's Restaurant in Hollywood. Do you have a web page that we can go to check it out?
UnitedJazzQuintet.biz.
Did you guys get that? United? Say it one more time.
UnitedJazzQuintet.biz.
All right. We know you're such a busy man, and man, we're going to sit back and enjoy your music. And if you can just take a pan and look at the orchestra back there, you know, I see guys of all ages, and looks like we're going to have a swinging good time here tonight. I'd like to thank you again, my friend.
You're welcome, sir.
All right. God bless.
You too.
All right. Hey, we're here at the Mix. Get in the Mix. And I'm with the legendary lady herself, Miss Barbara Morrison. How you doing, Barbara?
Hey, I'm doing just fine. You look fabulous.
Well, thank you. And you look fabulous, too, as usual. Now, you know, last time I talked to you, you were telling us about the Blues Hall of Fame. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
The California Jazz and Blues Hall of Fame had 22 inductees this year. And our Lifetime Achievement Award winner was the great H.B. Barnum, Aretha Franklin's musical conductor for over 25 years.
Wow, wow. And I understand at your place in Leimert Park that you have a new show coming up. Can you tell us about that and when it's going on?
Yes, for the entire month of December, every weekend, 5 weekends in a row, we're doing I Want to Be Loved, the stories of Dinah Washington, Queen of the Blues in the 1950s, and of course, everybody knows Dinah Washington.
Oh, this better earth, definitely we do. Now, let me ask you a question. I've seen you and known of your music for quite some time, but I didn't know that you played with Johnny Otis.
Are you kidding? That was the first. I stayed in Johnny Otis' band, big band, for 21 years, and my first recording was with the Johnny Otis Show.
Johnny Otis, and Jive. Okay, so are you appearing anywhere after coming up soon?
Every Monday night at the local California Jazz and Blues Museum, we celebrate our centurions. Last year we celebrated Lena, Ella, Thelonious Monk, everyone that turned 100. This year we're celebrating Joe Williams, Eddie Jefferson, John Lee Hooker, every Monday night. So come over to the California Jazz and Blues Museum. I'll be there and a ton of singers for our weekly jam session at Ellis Pub. We call it Ellis Pub.
Okay, and where's that located?
4317 Degnan Boulevard in Leimert Park.
Okay, and if you guys didn't get that, get me, Franklin Donnie D. I'll guarantee that you get that information. I know that you're going to do a heck of a show tonight. The place is getting packed up. So thank you very much. We appreciate
you. I appreciate you, too. Thank you. God bless.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, the lady herself, Ms. Barbara Morrison. Peace. What a fantastic individual right here that you might recognize from stage, screen, and TV. How you doing?
Fine, fine. How are you?
All right. And tell the people who you are.
Willard Pugh. I was Harpo in The Color Purple and the mayor in RoboCop. Martin's Country Club.
Yeah, Harpo. So what are you doing these days, my brother?
I'm retired and just enjoying life. Come to see my friend Barbara.
Okay. Okay. Well, you know, we're glad to have you here with us. And anytime you're in Pasadena, get in the mix here at The Mix.
All right. My pleasure.
Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, this is me, Franklin Donnie D., host of the Behind the Curtain Show. With me tonight is Mary Bogue. How are you, Mary?
Honey, if I was any better, I'd be twins and your old lady.
Oh, sookie now.
Better than that.
Yes. Well, tell us a little bit about you.
Well, let's see. I have three CDs out. The first one's Don't Go to Strangers, which features Les McCann on there. And Karen Hernandez, who I'm sure you're very hip to.
Right.
And the great Steve Rollins. The second one's got the great Jack LeCompte on there, who we just had his memorial today.
Okay.
It's filled with stars and fabulous people, great talent. And one is great for driving down the freeway and then crashing at a hotel and having a little cognac.
Oh.
Good for putting your feet up. And
okay. Where can we contact you on social media?
Very easy. MaryBogue.com. MaryB like boy, OGUE.com.
You heard it right here, Mary Bogue, live at The Mix with your host, Franklin Donnie D. Peace.
Thank you, Jimmy. Appreciate that. Hey, y'all out here in Pasadena. Is this South Pasadena or North Pasadena? Don't really matter. I'm feeling mighty happy. I got a brand new gal. I said I'm feeling mighty happy. I got a brand new gal. Pregnant, yeah, bitches don't love me like nobody else can. You know I met her on the corner, 12th Street and Vine.
Sun comes shining through.
say to my soul, all the mess belong to you. Hey, yeah, I said shake, rattle and roll. Come on, y'all. Shake, rattle and roll. Come on, baby. Shake, rattle and roll. Come on, baby.
Thank you. know you grow old. Wake up, woman. Don't you know you grow old? Gotta find yourself a man, someone to satisfy your soul. Night ain't no fun when you're sleeping by yourself. Night ain't no fun when you're sleeping by yourself. Gotta find yourself a man, someone to satisfy your soul. You had a dream, you're 21, you missed your fun, and now you're 25, you're still alive, but you know about a doctor who let you ride. Well, I'm a man, but you know your time ain't long. 10 more good years, but all your youth will be gone. Thank you.
Don't you ever feel sad? Lean on me when times are bad. When the day has come and you're down in a river of trouble, I've got to drown. So hold on, I'm coming. Hold on, I'm coming.
This episode has been brought to you by The Mix, Fine Dining and Entertainment.